Yo, it's your boy Kanji, man. We're back on another video today, and today we're gonna be doing a Hilla class build for y'all. As y'all know, if y'all look at the crow's eye in the thumbnail, y'all can see the little healer icon, bro. But let's get straight into this build. I need y'all to like, comment, also sub to the channel if you're new. Let me show y'all how this build works. So first thing first, we're gonna be using the Sakura spear weapon, and then we're gonna be using Tsukiyomi with lava style, and this is for Mace, as y'all know. And this build nearly one shot, as y'all can see. And I recommend a lot of healers to use this build. And if y'all like this build, comment down below how y'all like it. And yeah, this is the build. As y'all see, look at that damn. So for now on, let's get straight into this video.
Bing bong.
Oh!
The thing goes skiddy kick pop pop and the poop 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 boom. Skia! Toot 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 boom boom. Boom boom. You done know.
I know this is a short video for y'all, and this is unexpected, but if y'all want to see more content as a healer from me, like, comment, and also subscribe to the channel if y'all new. It's your boy Kanji, and we out this thing. And also, tell me what y'all liked about the build. Comment down below. And as y'all know, your boy hit silver rank finally. I've been reset it 4 times, but we good to go. On the road to 300 subs. I got 2 videos coming out soon. One's going to be for Xenoverse 2, and one's going to be for Shinobi Striker. And once these videos drop, they're going to be straight heat. Nothing but a lot of edits, but I want y'all to enjoy this video. It's your boy Kanji. Now we really out this thing. We out.